Well, now to our segment honoring the best in sports and team spirit, Meyer's Team of the Week. Tonight, a team that already has plans for the money they're about to receive. Meet the Ottawa Ice U16B Ringette team. They describe themselves as 12 girls who love the sport of ringette and also like to have fun. But there is another side to this team caring for community. Let's go now to Graham and TSN 1200's Sean Simpson. Guys?
Thanks, Patricia. They're already having a lot of fun here, I think, Sean.
Oh, they are.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Great team spirit.
It's awesome. Callie's here, and you're going to speak for the team. Tell me about what the best part about this team is.
The best part is that we're such a loving team. We're all really close. Even though we just started to know each other this year, we're all, like, really good friends.
That's a really big, important part of it. Do we want to mention Piper right away?
That's Piper. She couldn't be here today, so we brought a cutout of her.
There is Piper the cutout. That's she'll love that. Somebody's recording this for her. Sean, you've got a check for them.
Yeah, we do, and boy, that's some teamwork. And we're pleased to have former Sen Ron Tugnutz here from Myers to present the check.
Maybe not quite, but spent a little time between the pipes for sure, yeah. Thanks. Just congratulations to the team. Great video, and hope you guys have a great season. The girl in the end is pretty quiet, but I'm sure she opens up at the rink, so yeah. Good on her. But congratulations, guys, and thanks for the video.
And thanks Myers, for helping us with this. This is a great segment. Tell me, we wanted to hear about what your plans are for the money. It's $1,000. A lot of teams are thinking about tournaments, and that you're doing something different. Tell me about it.
So we decided that 250 of it is going to go to help people who had problems with the tornado, and 250 is going to go to the new Ringette for All program, which is a program that Cora runs. They're doing it this year. That's going to help disabled children learn to play ringette.
That is fantastic. Tornado and also expanding the sport. Why particularly on the sport did you guys decide to do that?
Because we like it's really like, okay, wait.
You love the game? And
yes.
I mean, you want everybody to play it, right? It's a very inclusive thing to do.
It's a big part of our life. Like, I feel like everybody should have the chance to play.
Well said, even though I put you on the spot. Great job. Thanks so much to everyone. Congratulations and good luck with the year. And did you have fun?
Yeah.
All right. They had fun. Patricia?
Everybody should have the chance to play. Love that they're doing that.